The construction of a two-story 12-unit classroom block being completed at the Northern Star Senior High School at Wa in the Upper West Region. Yakubu Abdul Ghaffar reports. This follows a TV3 mission report about the deplorable condition under which teaching and learning took place.
The Northern Star Senior High School was established by Bamboo Foundation, an Islamic faith non-governmental organization, in 2012 with 64 students. The school now has a population of 230 students with 46 staff. It was later absorbed by government in 2016, but now facing serious infrastructural challenges. On September 22, 2018, TV3 Mission aired a news story highlighting the deplorable situation under which teaching and learning took place. Apart from the lack of classrooms, the school is in need of a library, a dining hall, assembly hall, staff common room, ICT lab, among others. 4 months after the reportage, government through the Ministry of Education under the Emergency Infrastructure for Senior High Schools commenced the construction of a two-story 12-unit classroom. The classroom facility is the first government building on the school land since its absorption in 2016. Headmaster of the school, Saeed Abdel Farouk, thanked TV3 Mission for exposing the plight of the school and government for the provision of infrastructure.
After Mission Ghana visited us and airing our story to the whole wide world, the government of Ghana, through the necessary stakeholders, came to our aid in no small way. In fact, having heard our challenges through our channel, they came with a 12-unit classroom block coupled with staff common room. This is going to be a very big intervention, as we are going to have enormous improvement regarding challenges we had on our classroom situation.
He said the school has recorded 100% pass in the 2019 WAEC results despite its numerous challenges.
Despite these challenges, our school had 100% in the 2019 WAEC exams. We assure our stakeholders that with the necessary support, we can only keep on bettering whatever good results we are able to chalk.